and welcome to the Kashish 2021 crowdfunding campaign. My name is Sridhar Rangayan. I'm the festival director and have been that since the beginning.
Hello, my name is Sagar Gupta and I have been with Kashish from its very first year.
Hi everybody, my name is Rohini. I'm a radio presenter in Mumbai, and a couple of years ago, the coolest festival that there is in Mumbai, Film Festival, reached out to me to be a host at the festival. And this is of course the Kashish Festival.
My name is Chandresh Mehta and I've been with Team Kashish for more than a decade now.
Hi, my name is Sumit Pawar and I am associate with Kashish since 8 years.
I'm Aaron D'Souza and I have been part of Kashish since last 7 years, and it has been a wonderful experience so far.
Hi everyone, my name is Arun and I am part of Kashish Film Festival since almost 8 years now.
This is Abro Das. I have been part of Kashish for the last 7 years.
My name is Parikshit and I am with Kashish for the last 7 साल से जुड़ा हुआ हूँ।
Hi, my name is Sheldon Hendricks. I have been a part of Kashish for the last 7 years.
My name is Bhagi and I've been involved with Kashish for over 5 years now.
I am Duraya and I've been with Kashish first as an ally supporter and now have the privilege of being on the festival team.
I'm Nayan Tendulkar. I had the privilege to engage with Kashish team this year.
I am Priyadarshini Ohor. I joined the Kashish team this year to help preview hundreds of films from all over the country and all over the world.
Kashish to me is a platform where three things come together: the people, LGBTQIA+ movies, and the love and equality that we all share among each other.
And I think Kashish is important because it not only brings out a best cinema, best queer cinema, but it also gives you gives a safe space for the LGBTQ community, which is very important.
Especially community members like me feel validated and feel, yes, this is who we are or this is who I am.
Kashish mere liye family hai, jahan pe koi discrimination nahi hota hai, aur a safe place milta hai LGBT community ke liye.
We come together, we celebrate, and we do a lot of fun activity. It is also about activism. It is also about advocating about LGBT rights.
Kashish is more than a film festival. It is a political moment, because I say that because Kashish is a queer film festival. It's made by the queer people, for the queer people. And of course, we have straight allies who come and watch, and also they make the film festival.
Now, Kashish has been, over the years, Southeast Asia's largest queer film festival, and I'm so proud to be a part of it. I've been associated with it. It has given me so much. It's given me a beautiful stage. It's given me acceptance. And even though they might call me a straight person or just an ally, I must say that being part of the community has taught me so much about nuance, about sensitivity, and about, just understanding our community better. And that comes from watching these amazing films that Kashish puts together every year.
It is one of the only platforms across South Asia that enables access and discovery of some of the best queer content from across the world.
It is a carnival, and above all, it's a best place to discover the upcoming filmmaking talent and some great queer cinema.
It is vibrant, it's celebratory and inclusive, so much so that it has been one of the top 20 coolest cultural events must attend in India, as quoted by Scoop Hoop.
And this year, Kashish is celebrating its 12th edition. And we are very excited to share that in its 12th year, Kashish is going to be a 12-day-long film festival.
We are going to be virtual again this year because of the pandemic and the lockdown. So, but we're going to have 12 days of film programming and many panel discussions and filmmaker Q&As, as well as the opening night and the closing night with performances. So it's going to be a great show.
But this festival can't happen without your support, and we need your support to unlock with the pride.
And you can help us keep the festival alive. So all you're going to do is make a donation, anything that you think is important to keep this festival going. So please, please, please donate from the bottom of your hearts, and please keep Kashish alive.
Come, join us. The pandemic cannot stop us from meeting online and continue this relationship. Please contribute, share the news, support Kashish, and spread the love.
Please support Kashish.